In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen. They are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. The Gospel of Matthew, chapter 19, verse 6.